just woke up from like a 3-hour nap.
I was about to take one.
Yeah, I woke up early at like 5, and then I was like, you know, I'm gonna go take a nap real quick. And here we are. I'm still dying though.
Shit sucks. You got the AIDS.
I do have the AIDS. Alright, let's begin. Fuck it, we do hardcore. We do hardcore. What's the worst that happens? Why not?
A lot of things.
Nah, I've played RE games. They're easy.
September 30th, 1998. It's a day I'll never forget. The cop inside me died that day. And that night, Raccoon City was wiped out, thanks to the bioweapons created by Umbrella. Somehow I made it out, but too many others weren't so lucky. I was asked later to join a top secret government program. Not that I had a choice. Training, punishing missions, nearly killed me. But at least I kept my mind off everything. If I could just forget what happened that night, the pain, even for a second, this time, it can be different. It has to.
So tell me, Yankee, why did you come to this horrible place? As close to nowhere that I've ever seen.
Let's just say, looking for someone.
That someone must be very important, huh? The chief gave the orders himself. Help him, he said.
I'm sure your boys didn't come all the way out here to roast marshmallows. Maybe you did.
You have a strange sense of humor. I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. Just between us. A lot of people have gone missing around here. And it's been that way for a while now.
Well then, should be just another day in the office, right?
I mean, last week there was a search for some missing hikers.
I'm sure you'll do your best to help me.
Your calls, huh? I'll be right back. Yeah. Qué frío.
¿Te has bebido el bar entero?
You smoke?
Vaya sitio más tétrico.
¡Eh! ¿Hay alguien ahí?
He sure is taking his time. Did he fall in? Maybe you better go and take a look. Oh, watch the car. Wouldn't want to get a parking ticket.
So much for helping me.
Go find this buffoon.
How far could he have gone?
Oh, that's a dead deer. Well, I'm gonna do something real quick. E to stand and crouch. Why?
God damn it.
Why are these controls so weird? Command Ashley is control. You know what? We'll leave it. There's probably a reason behind everything.
Anyone home?
I love Resident Evil games. I've been playing them since the remakes started coming out. I was looking at that. Huh? What does that say? Judgment is nigh. That's something you want to see. Can we go this way? Oh, we can. Damn, show us the other door first.
Sorry to barge in like this.
Terrifying. Not terrifying at all.
Busco a un policía. Vino aquí.
There's your police officer. Damn, that was one powerful kick. Broke his neck with that.
This is not good.
Alright, 10 shots. Anything for me? Anything at all? So, nope. Had to go forward. Hey, where was the screaming from? Back behind me? Oh. Alright, I believe the screaming is back over here. Ah, alright, so this is what the keys for, so the door was fine skipping. Anyone down here? Brat. You gonna live today, little guy. Half voice cutscene.
Hey.
I don't think he's doing all right. I don't think he's doing.
I read you. What's your situation? What the hell's going on?
You should have gone with. Alright, does he have any ammo on him? Those 10 shots is not a lot.
What was that? No fucking way.
Okay.
This just keeps getting worse.
Well, now I realize why hardcore you might not want to do, because that took 5 shots. I'm just gonna go this way. See what's up here and on that. Another force cutscene.
Bruce, this is Gondor 1.
Hunnigan here. What's your sit rep?
The president's daughter, Baby Eagle. It's likely she's in this village.
Oh, the president's daughter. That's
our intel is correct, then. Well done.
Need a location on a nearby lake. She may have been taken there.
Copy that. I'll see what I can find.
Hurry up. Something's happened to the people here. My escorts are...
Oh, they know you're here.
Gotta go. Talk later.
I don't have that many bullets.
I'll let myself out.
Badass. So I'm assuming it's not the traditional T-virus. These guys. Ah, more hand cannon. Thank you. I'm only gonna hold 10 at a time. Boop. Powder, sweet, sweet. Inventory was fine. Alright, nothing else. What? Us? Customize our case, I guess. I guess I can't. Vivian. Your thing. Mm. hear things, and I don't have the ammo. I hope it's running smoothly. I see it jittering every now and then on my side. I hear people, I don't see people. Why is that? Hey, great. Is it? I still. Are they up the hill more?
Un forastero! Cazadlo!
He doesn't see me. That hurt a lot. I might just take the L here. Oh, I'm so bad. Okay, yep. I'm just gonna take the L there. We start at the checkpoint. How do I parry? That is the question. I don't know yet. Alright, so we know where they are. Handgun ammo. Yep, test those.
Un forastero!
Te vamos a romper en pedazos.
Detrás de ti, imbécil.
Go and so how do I know when they're gonna mutate and when they aren't? Because this guy didn't mutate. Oh, I have to look out for bear traps?
Damn it.
Or did that not damage me?
El forastero! Detrás de ti, imbécil!
Thank you, thank you. Damn, I'm getting a lot of stuff right now. And a flash grenade. Ooh. I'm loaded up on ammo. This fell. Oh, head. Oh, lovely. Oh, that's too many people. Go this way and not alert any attention to ourselves. That would suck. Hold on, just adjusting something. I don't know why my game keeps going black. Alright. someone else to do that. Can I do like a stealth kill on someone? Resource has.
Here we go.
Oh, that hurt. I wasn't prepared for that. Okay, let us. Yeah. Let us now use our spray. Ow, sir. I don't need your car insurance. Oh, there's even more people. Back off, lady. Alright, maybe hardcore is a little rough for me. Like, gonna back down? No. We've already seen it. This time, let's not alert everyone. By jumping to the damn window. Alright, let's not jump to the window this time. Alright, so we can do like a stealth kill. Velvet blue, what is that? A little bit stealthier. More gunpowder, but I don't have any resources to craft. So it's three shots when they're not zombified. I think. Sometimes they take more. No. Okay, let us Let us. I don't have any resources. Why don't I have any resources? Where did I grab resource from? Where did I grab the resource from? Oh, I'm still alive. I don't have the ammo for this, Mister. Oh, you're kind of creepy looking. How is this supposed to go? Because I don't think this is going any way it's supposed to be. I don't think this is, it's supposed to be going this difficulty. Where did I get the resource from? I thought I got it from that one house building, but I guess not. That's the green herb. Then we break down that, and then there it is, the resource has. Did I not pick it up last time? Is that what happened? I just never picked it up? Alright, damn. And we got ammo, sweet. That's just gonna be... Oh, it's more. Don't want to go straight to the left. There's a guy there. This should be the left more. Are crates just randomized? Is that what it is?
Here we go.
Nope, we're going this way. Give me the loot, give me the loot. Thank you. I'll grab everything we can. Thank you, Red Herb. Better not be a dead end. Oh my god, it's a dead end. I don't have the ammo for this. Please, no. Now the door opens. Okay. Nope. Ah. There's gotta be a better way of approaching this than just running in and dying over and over again. There's gotta be a way. Aha, see, it is different. The loot is different. That time I was just handgun ammo. That time she dropped gunpowder. There's the resource S that time. I'm assuming his hands are resource small, and then mediums like shotgun, and large maybe like, I don't know, grenade launcher. A hand grenade. Okay, that's a great start. Do I have my flashbang? Ew. Alright. 31 bullets, hand grenade, and a flashbang. I'm not set, but I have more stuff than I did last time. There's that up there, too. Take it nice and slow. Do everything we can before we start alerting everyone. More gunpowder? I need more resource. I have a whole bunch of gunpowder. There's someone right next to me. I get walking. Maybe the walking is just really loud for no reason. No, there was someone next to me. Can I go this way? Damn. There's a horse. I think there's like three people in the middle. Oh, maybe it's not a horse. Maybe it's a bull. Can I startle it? I think there's like three people in the middle that I can't get without alerting one or the other. Because they're all just around the campfire singing campfire songs. Well, other than that, I think I can get a little bit stealthy. Oh. That didn't work.
Here we go.
Hello, I didn't see you. Let us climb up. More green herbs. Oh, okay. I will say we haven't alerted Chainsaw Boy yet. Oh, look, a ruby. Sweet. I think it's a bad idea to run into buildings. I am now seeing this. Because then I get everyone on me like that. And I literally have no way to get out of here. Hold on. Hold on. Equip.
Present for you.
Please no, please no. Okay, I figured it out. I know what we must do. get them all clumped together and just yuck a grenade at them. Alright, we gotta find the grenade. We will clear them all out. That's handgun ammo. Lot of coins. I need the grenade. Damn, unlucky. Now I gotta go across the other way.
Here we go.
He didn't see me. He did not see me. I don't even have the grenade yet. More coins. Well, there's the resource. Please just give me the grenade. Ow. There we go. We have the grenade. We have the grenade. Now we just need to get everyone all grouped together. And now the perfect way to do it too. Okay, well, chainsaw boys out. Let us heal. Out there, chainsaw boy. You know what? I say we survive. Maybe we need the grenade for later. We can always come back to the loot. Oh, we can't leave, can we? I'm gonna die again, aren't I? Yeah. I don't have the ammo for this. Where did you come? Where did you come from? I'm dead. Use I could have made a good herb, but I chose not to on accident. Craft more handgun ammo. My knife is broken. They just don't stop coming. Go grab all the shoot real quick. Aw, damn. Is that really it? Just survive as long as possible. Not weird at all. So that would be why it seems like there was an infinite amount of them. Because I'm 90% sure there was.
Where's everyone going? Bingo?
RE4, baby. Grab all the loot.
Ruse to Condor 1. I've identified a route to the lake. Look for a large windmill. There's a path on the far side of it.
Windmill. Copy that.
And be careful. Ruse out.
Hey, where'd all the bodies go? Did I grab everything on the way down? I think I might have grabbed everything on the way down. And got ammo. Be a ruby in here, right? Yeah. That I thought was gonna be a static drop. Alright, windmill. Loot all the houses first. Assuming we can't go in here. Yeah. Not so. There's an herb back here. Damn, these bear traps come out of nowhere. At this house I did not fully explore. I know that for a fact. I think I just ran past it too. Alright, more resource. More gold. Oh, damn, the cow died. Did I grab the thing all the way back here? I don't remember if I did or did not. I did. Alright, windmill. Not seeing a windmill. I'm assuming it was that thing. Was I in this house? Doesn't look familiar. Sweet, more handgun and spray? Oh, I'm rolling in bullets now. Oh, and a shotgun? Let's go. Oh wait, the shotgun's right here. Damn, you get that quick. Another hand grenade. Alright. Let us put the shotgun shortcut on 2. Yeah, I like everything where it is. Anything else I need to be doing up here? Sayonara, chicken. Oh, my knife's broken. We live another day. Alright, we saved the shotgun for later. I'm assuming this is the path they're talking about, because I don't know of any other pathway to go. Yeah. There's
there
the
it is.
Aha, save. Don't mind if I do. I do not have my knife right now. Gotta remember that. Thousand here. Can I still stealth kill? You know. How do I repair my knife? How do I repair my knife? There can't be that many of them. More gold? I thought you were gonna give me something cool. How do I know if I grabbed everything or not? Locked door, gap in the wall, brown chicken egg, door with insignia. Normally it's like, hey, you still need to find something here. Okay. What do I do with all this gold? I have so much of it. Hey. And a... thing. I knew that was something because it looked way too out of the blue. Not because it was just blue, but it looked like it did not belong. Another thing. Blue medallion, destroy blue medallions. Not done looting outside though. Gunpowder. Another medallion. I don't know if I'm gonna get all five, but I'm gonna try my best. Get in here at all? Not looking like it.
No good.
Who just said donde esta? Oh, they're inside. Did you just break down the door for me? There's no way, right? There's no possible way she just broke down the door for me. There's a barrel in there though, I just saw it. Alright. Oh, that's why I heard a bomb. Clam! Saved me a bullet. yellow herb. Shotgun shells. And parkour is easy. They're just giving me loot. Oh, we're missing a gear.
Everything myself.
Why are you just giving me gold? I hate it. I hear something down there. And I don't like the sound of it. I'm gonna drop down and it's gonna break down the door. Okay, I can now evade. Let's just do this real quick. I wasted a lot of shotgun shells thinking I'd be able to take that guy out. Alright, door's now open. Fish on the road. Everyone disappeared. Back down where everyone went. I've only got 3 of 5 insignias or things. What? Yeah, so only some of them do their little transformation thing. Well, at least I killed him, so the shotgun bolts didn't go to waste. That is the good thing. Why am I getting so much gold? Just to go down here. Because I haven't been recording at all. Completely forgot to record. Gonna have to download that stream VOD later.
Oh,
Wait. Oh,
give me a break.
What do I do now? No. Run, dude, run. Nope, I missed that shot. Can't see, please bring out your flashlight. Oh, they already aggroed on me, aren't they? This is the bear trap this time. Okay, sweet. You get to die now. Let us craft. There we go. Use that. Sweet. Oh, damn it. I didn't see it. I'm not supposed to run down here, am I? Sucks. Oh, I haven't saved him forever either, dude. Yeah, they just immediately aggro onto me. High crowd. I just load. Load the last save. This seems less like a resource management Resident Evil and more like a... You're gonna be running a lot, Resident Evil. Okay, so there is a way to not get spotted, it looks like, unless he doesn't turn around. It looks like that. It looks like he's not turning around. Alright, how are we gonna go about this? Really? A bear trap? How come this game's gonna make me angry? How come I can dodge some attacks and other ones I can't? Like, I feel like the whole point of, like, most Resident Evil is, oh, you can dodge out of the way. You're a skilled, trained operator. And he already spotted me. Doesn't even matter. Yep. Bear trap.
Oh,
Okay, I guess you can. Not back here, is it? Oh, it is not. Going a little bit more smoothly than last time. Just a little bit though. Got more handgun. The lock on the door. I guess locks don't matter. Can't crouch past that. Shotgun.
What's that noise?
No, it really just seems like you have to run most of the time. You're not gonna be able to fight them all off. Maybe if I wasn't in hardcore, it would be different.
Seem like you really wanted to talk.
How observant, senor. Now, say, you got a smoke?
You know, those things will kill you.
Oh, well, maybe just untie me then, huh? Joder, not this guy!
Who are you? Yeah, stop right there!
I don't think he's listening to you. Take my vitamins. Well, that was horrid. I hated every part about that. Alright, tab to chapter results. Alright, we got a lot of CP. Don't know what that means. I died 6 times. I guess my accuracy is pretty on point.
Sacrificial lamb. You will receive our most sacred body.
Oh, you're pretty.
Now.
Oh, what the fuck?
Hey, stop it.
Hey, Yankee. Got your name?
Leon.
Quiet type, eh? I'm Luis Serra. Guess you, me, picked the wrong spot to vacation, eh? Hey! Stop it! You move, I move. And I'm beat up enough as it is. I can see you're thinking. Bet you've been in spots like this before, huh? I guess you're here looking for someone. One more guess. Maybe some missing señorita?
Young girl? Talk. Now.
All right. See, heard chatter about moving a señorita.
Moving her? Where?
Who knows? But later, saw some men dragging someone to the old church. Ah, hanging with you, not healthy.
Okay. Tag team. Power couple.
Hey, we're not done here.
Later, amigo.
Damn, he just saved your life, or yeah, took my eyes, saved your life, and ran off like that.
Shit, they took my gear.
Well, I'm lucky.
Condor 1 to Roost. I've located Baby Eagle. It sounds like she's being kept in some church.
Great. That's good news.
I heard it from this guy I met. It said his name is Luis Serra. There's something fishy about him. I need you to run a background check.
Well, Condor 1. I'll see what I can find. In the meantime, make your way to that church.
Right. I'm probably due for confession anyway. Condor 1, out.
Alright, let's get our gear back. Hey, knife. Assuming this is gonna be a stealth type mission since I don't have my gear. Yeah, yeah, I already know how to do a stealth kill. Sweet handgun ammo. I was in the kitchen knife. Like, handgun ammo, sweet.
Hey, that's my gear.
That guy seemed way too easy. I see the bear trap. Alright, nothing else? Onward. Whatever you do, not turn around. Told you not to turn around, buddy. All you had to do is listen. Okay, so I have to hurry. Oh no, not the bear trap. I could have made that too. Stupid ass bear trap. Okay, game sucks. There we go. Got all our stuff back. Damn. So much stuff. What do I do with the egg? I have a key. Oh, it's this guy.
Maria, stranger.
What do you buy?
Who's that?
That's what he does. He goes, what do you buy?
Let's do some business then. Hey.
Rifle ammo. Okay. You don't know if the carrying disease is. Alright, serving all the rats.
Welcome. I got something new for you.
All right.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Let's increase the firepower. Let us sell our ruby.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price.
Well,
you affix one of these beauties into a treasure, and it will fetch a price higher than the sum of its parts.
I don't have any of those things.
My back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to us, I suppose.
Bolt thrower SR M190.
That cash in your
M1903.
All your life.
Scope. Case upgrade and bolt recipes. I don't think I need to buy anything right now, I will say that.
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend. Got a selection of good thing combat.
Let's see. Let us sort everything out.
Anytime. Welcome.
So, don't need this one anymore, so we can just sell him.
Pleasure. Pleasant travel.
Alright, let's go kill these rats real quick. I know where one is. Over here somewhere. There it is. There may be another one over here. I don't remember for sure where all the rats are. They all gotta be nearby, right? Alright, I stand corrected on that. I thought they were all nearby, but it's incorrect. That's two. There's the third. Aha! There we go.
Yes.
Now we just go talk to the merchant and get a little reward.
So that's a request done and dust. Well done! You've proven yourself reliable.
What did I get?
What are you buying?
What do you buy? What did I get? Just get? Oh, those things. Okay.
There's some things money can't buy.
Alright, so that's why you want to complete challenges. That makes sense. I don't have a sigil. I do want to replay all the other Resident Evil games when we get down to it.
The hell am I?
Agarradlo!
Sweet. Alright, I've got a grasp of the game now. I know how it works. A lot of loot, but a lot of enemies too. Did I already get spotted? I don't think I was supposed to get spotted right away.
Present for you.
I just disintegrated. Oh, I didn't save. I didn't save. There was a typewriter right next to the merchant, and I didn't save. Okay, thank you. It saves right here. Who did I get spotted by? Might be one of those times. Yeah, this might be one of those times where I'm just need to run. Anyone else?
Keep coming.
Dead. There you go. Nope. I don't want that. Just that simple. Hey, you didn't hear anything. Did that guy just blow himself up? think they're gonna stop coming is the problem that I'm facing right now. So let's just continue moving forward before I die again. I almost have enough for another upgrade though. Where am I supposed to go? I see a ladder right there. Alright, let's try. Steal. Yeah, that should be fine. Can't do anything over here. What am I supposed to do? Ah, that's where I'm supposed to go. I see now. I went the wrong way. Jump down, please. Okay, it's not a time thing. Am I supposed to do something over here? Because this just goes back the way I came from. This is literally just back the way I came from. Also, how much resources do I have? Quite a lot. Have some more handgun ammo. This is literally where I just was.
Ooh, breaks off. Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying?
Right.
See how that pleasant travels.
I am supposed to be going this way, right? First aid. I missed my first aid. What is that? I don't know. Okay, so I missed something. Can't go to the left. Why did it say I can go to the left? Oh, it connects up here to the next floor. That would be why it says that. Oh, is the emblem over there that I need? That would make sense. Also, hey Ruby. Oh my lord. Gotta be kidding me. It's always fun when you get a critical hit. Alright, let's go grab this emblem that I completely missed. I'm really bad at this game. Alright, there it is. That's what I needed. Run so slow. There we go. Save.
Gun rhymes with fun for a reason, stranger.
There we go. I think I was off by one. Alright. At least this one didn't get it horribly wrong. I only died once. I don't have a knife right now. I will say that. Really sucks. Oh no, he's transforming. Could have upgraded or repaired my knife. Well, there's one right there. Ow, lady.
Out of the way.
At least you get ammo like a lot. So if you did want to do like a guns blazing run, you could. With the wind up dolls. Okay, so those are the main collectibles, not little challenges. Oh, that's an explosive. Was it worth all my explosives and pretty much all my ammo and getting blown up? No. Not really. Now, what happens if I do that? Still heals me for a lot. Sweet. Well, I am running out of resources fast. I had a plentiful amount in the beginning. traps. I'm glad they don't have to take away my health. They just stun me. And good ammo, sweet.
Not too shabby. Someone is showing up their neighbors.
Small key. What is the small key for? I wasn't looking at that. Last flesh of our flesh, blood of our blood. Don't have that combination. I'm assuming I'm going to find it. What's that ready? Crop, swineherd, pig, babe. Crop, swineherd, pig, babe. I'm assuming that's the code. Prop, swiner, big babe. Prop, swiner, big babe. It would make sense, right? I mean, the three-digit code would suck. Prop. Let's just do crop, big, babe. And that crystal marble then goes upstairs in that little slot I found. Great, you broke my knife. Hey, my knife. The only good thing about them coming back alive is the fact you can, the fact that you can get loot again. Okay, there we go. I got that puzzle pretty quick. Journal entries that I do not care about. Insignia key, sweet. Now I can go to all those other places. Don't leave, there's handgun ammo right there! Please don't leave the handgun ammo. I want the handgun. I didn't think it would put me into a lock cutscene.
The blood has accepted the gift.
Data Wong. I'm assuming you're the Mr. X. That was his name, right? Mr. X. You're the Mr. X of this game.
Gift. My blood.
Great. I don't get the handgun ammo. Only died once, right? Yeah. That was a quick chapter. And again, I think the other one would have been quick too if I didn't constantly die over and over again.
Condor One, I've got that intel you requested on Louis Serra. It seems he used to be a researcher for Umbrella.
Umbrella? I should have left him in that bag to rot.
I'm sending you the details. Take a look, but Baby Eagle is your priority.
Copy that. Making my way to the church. Condor One, out.
It's Ada Wong. Why do I get to look at all these pictures? Wow. That's why I'm looking at all the pictures. Little secret. Well, great. I need someone else. I just saved. I'm assuming it would tell me if I looted everything, right?
You too, huh?
I got you, buddy. You better remember me.
Yourself, buddy.
Oh, Lord. Hey, come back. Damn. Unlucky. Am I right or am I right? Yeah. Where does this go? Do I have my flashlight? Because I can't see. I got a little brighter. I should probably repair my knife when we get back, just because I'm assuming it has a lot larger durability than a kitchen knife. Okay, didn't see me. Where's this? Oh, are we back in the town? Oh, we are back. Sweet. Is there new loot? Alright, we gotta get to the church. Back here. Oh, damn, they put a cart in my way. Hey, I just saved you guys. Please, please. I'm sorry. Great, you stole my knife. I guess they had green herbs on them. Listen. In the sewer, I guess. A lot of barrels. Handgun ammo. I'm glad I upgraded my handgun right away. Just because, I know the bullets are gonna get valuable, so the faster I can kill things, the better. Oh yeah, I don't have a knife. Sorry. So it looks like two shots and then I can just slap him in the face. Yeah, I really need to upgrade my combat knife because that just does nothing. Like that. We have our insignia key now. What was so special in here? What? Hey, grenade. Another kitchen knife. That's a skull. Handgun ammo. That's creepy, dude. Shotgun shell. That's not a door. That was like a little handles on it. Makes more sense that this is the door.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're rich.
Well, bolt thrower, retrieve and reuse. That's not too bad, actually. What's your little task? Sell 3 Vipers, area non-specific.
Right. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, man.
8,000 for the bolt thrower. 20% off. Is it worth it? 1.2 power. My current pistol is 1.6. With it being upgraded.
I'll buy almost anything. A deal well struck.
I'm gonna grab this village map.
Oh, you've got a soft spot for treasure, eh?
And I...
Yeah, that's the way. You'll get some bang for your buck, I guarantee it.
We'll do it.
Not only will you need cash, but you'll need guts to buy that weapon.
We'll do it, and we'll grab the bolt recipe
well,
too.
Happy cooking. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Don't get yourself killed now.
Alright. What we're gonna do is send the shotgun storage with the shotgun shells. I can't send those to storage. Alright, how do we craft bolts? A knife and then large. Let's register that too. Alright, we'll see how good it is. Not very precise. I am now seeing that. But in a pinch, I think it will do just fine. It also might be quieter than the bolt or the handgun.
Church. I made it.
We'll see. Let's see. That wasn't horrible. I'm gonna be honest. Like, I feel like that could have gone a lot worse.
Condor 1 to roost. The church is sealed up.
And Baby Eagle?
Negative. Nothing yet. But they sure do have this place locked up tight.
I see. I can think of one reason they'd want to do so.
Oh, she's here. That's for sure. I'll find a way in. Condor 1, out.
I think I found a way in. Yeah. Let us loot for a little bit more. Hey. More things. This one. Those traitorous twins should not be allowed to rest in peace or joining that evil cult. Destroy the tombstone emblems. Church. The tombstone emblems. What the fuck is that? There's something on the other side. I know that. I don't know that, but I'm assuming there is. And I am at the church, so that means that those tombstone emblems are somewhere over here. Alright, so there's no... How do I know what it's talking about? We'll figure it out, hopefully. I want that other handgun. The key will be held in the cave on the on their other side, the lake. Alright.
Lake.
Keep her locked in the church until the appointment.
Let's hope no more surprises.
Typewriter. No, no, no. Stop it. Save. Unlock the door. I hear someone. I don't see anyone. I don't know where those emblems are that I was supposed to destroy. I also need to find snakes. Okay, that killed me. Well, good thing I just saved, and I can take that a little bit more smartly. Forgot I can parry. Oh, there goes my... I parried. Okay. Got all my bolts back. There's one in here too. I hear the snake. Let's just make a full heal.
Thank you.
do hear the snake. I don't see the snake, though. Oh, snake. I need to sell 3 snakes. Nope. Let's not be up here anymore. So this level, I'm assuming, is introducing me to fire. Sir, you are on fire. Okay. I like this gun a lot. Mainly just the fact that I can get all my bolts back. So we're gonna use this for a little while. One of my bolts went off the map, I know that for sure. Oh no, there it is! Aha! Why is that plank shaking? A lot of them shaking, actually. Alright. That could have gone better. Please, thank you. Alright, what do you have for me? Destroy all the blue medallions, quarry, and the fish farm.
Good luck finding someone big enough to use this thing.
Man, there's a lot of stuff in there. Alright, all medallions. Let's try and get all the medallions. That would be nice. This is gonna be a wave thing, isn't it? I can already see the gates gonna shut behind me. Bolts you need for dogs. Upgrading this thing as fast as possible is going to be useful. I'm also running out of herbs. Not the best thing to do in a game where you take 1,000 damage. What is that noise? There's something big behind there. Something insignia key. Let us craft handgun ammo. We have a lot of resources. I will say for hardcore, I have a lot of loot on me right now. And I know there's a difficulty higher. You always get it after you beat the game. I know that. There might not be for this one, but I'm 90% sure there is. I was just gonna say that I'm... Can't wait to meet this guy. I was wondering how soon it would be, too. John Pise. Alright. You'll get almost all the expensive you put into it back. There's no cash made. I'm with
fuck. There are enough weapons here to get a party going.
Is that a rocket launcher?
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
Alright. Sell you.
I'll buy almost anything.
And yeah, other than that, that's all I need to sell.
I knew you were a go-getter.
We're gonna tune up this guy.
This kind of work is about
and we're gonna prepare our
that's
knife.
That's good work, if I do say so myself. Wielded, what can I do you for?
I don't have enough for the Punisher yet.
Come back anytime.
Alright. Well, I can't just throw everything into storage, which sucks. Because I would so love to throw some of these guys into storage. Alright, I think we're gonna get to chapter 5 and then maybe call it here for the game. Probably hop on something else. Look how many chapters there are real quick. RE4 remake chap. 16 chapters. I need to make this game borderless. I can. So far, I love the game. Also, why is it all blurry now? Is that just me? Looks real blurry all of a sudden. Motion blur off. We hate motion blur. That's the cop.
Fuck. What the hell was that?
So don't go in the lake.
Looks like there's something over there. Look at the size of that.
All right. I'm down to get some shaloot. I'm in need of it. What are you? Stored in the generator, fuel inside the processing building inside the fish farm. Take only what you need. I'm ready to find some people. I need money. I also need more snakes, still. I'm gonna try and take as little damage as possible. Because I do not have a lot of herbs. Also, I do have this guy. Money. Alright. A case upgrade would be nice too. but not top priority. Maybe a knife durability upgrade. That would be pretty cool. Thanks so much for being stealthy. You know what?
It's present for you.
Here you go.
Really don't want to deal with you. Okay. There's no way that sniped me. Alright. We know about Big Boy now. Yep. There we go.
Shit. God damn it.
That snake fought? I don't think it was a snake. Yeah. Bad spot right now. Alright. That could have gone a little better. Herb. I'll mix the yellow because I don't really use yellow that much. There's one sigil. Where'd my bolt go? Oh, I got it. Really wish I could store this rifle ammo, because it kind of does cluttering my inventory. Is this how I get out, I'm assuming? I don't really remember what I'm supposed to be doing over here. It's something important, I bet. Keep a lookout for all those emblems. Oh, hello. Where is it? I don't run into it on accident. Dude, he's still shooting me? I don't know where I am, right? Now he does. my knife's about to get destroyed. Yeah, top's really getting annoying. Another green herb. Dude, they do so much damage. Take care of that guy up top sometimes, just ignoring him. Active in bed. This guy's gonna snipe me. I'm gonna die that way. I can feel it. 3. Another hexagon piece. Running out of soap and herbs. I also run out of all my handgun ammo that I crafted. Bird trap gold. I think there was a snake out there. I think that's what I was hearing, the little ch. Is our boat build we need?
Talking about.
Chicken egg. Did I hear correctly? Ah, aha. Alright, now we can get the Punisher. I do hope it is more powerful. Another small key. That guy's gonna get it once I get over there. Just spawn in. They did. Not dealing with another crossbow. There we go. Oh, there's only one of them. Oh, thank you. All my handgun ammo. Not all of it, but 20 is still a lot. just heard someone jump down. 12,000. That's a fine amount. I don't need to feel anything else. Adios, buddies. Well, if he's gonna follow me. That was worth it. And handgun, bolt, not bolt. And, handgun ammo. Again, as I say before, it's not as bad as it could have gone. Only a few little bits of herbs. The guys appear right now down there. I assume so. But I do want to save before we go into the lake. I believe he's over here.
Welcome.
Get my new gun.
This is what I'm talking about.
Go. Trade for the Punisher.
A wise choice, mate. Its ammo will penetrate.
I'm assuming it's just an upgraded pistol, right? Is just an upgraded pistol.
Listen, trap.
Yeah, it looks like just an upgraded pistol. So we are going to send this guy to storage. Move him here.
Welcome.
And then sell everything we can.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. The price. That's Arch. A deal well struck.
All right.
Knife needs care dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less.
Repair the knife, increase its durability,
as you wish.
And not much else we can do.
All my wares are in tip-top shape, I assure you. Will that be all, then?
Can't trade anything else either. We could sell our old pistol, which...
Oh, but thank you.
I don't see why not if we have another pistol we can use.
This kind of work is about finesse, stranger. Little bit goes a long
way. We'll do reload speed and then put reload speed on this one
too.
There
you are. Come back anytime.
Oh yeah, that's safe.
Ooh.
I'm keeping the shotgun around because I know it's probably going to come in handy at some point. At some point in time, we're going to want the shotgun.
Break's over, I suppose.
What is in the lake? Fish. Let me just fish. Alright, there's that. I probably should put the other insignia. We're gonna come back anyway. I would like to use some of these keys. Not like it's taking up inventory space, but I would like to use them. That's not good. That's not good at all.
Come on.
Seems easy. Just avoid everything and then attack him with our infinite ammo. Okay, well. I stand corrected, I'm sorry. Ever speaking. This soundtrack is loud.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
And off we go. I don't know how to dodge that. I really don't.
Oh, Christ. I don't think the boat can take another hit like that.
I mean, I'm dodging all the other things. It's just that I am not. Oh, there goes the tree that I said I've been dodging. I'm so close to death.
You tough son of a bitch. I need to do something.
It'd be great if I wasn't missing all my shots. I have not hit anything in a hot minute. I'm dead. Oh my god, I'm not dead. Okay. We got this. Watch out for the tree. I wasn't supposed to do that. We got this. Take two. I now know how to dodge him. Yep. Big monster. I know how to get him better. He dives down and then he does this little jump attack. It's really hard to hit him when he stays close to the water. And I think he knows that.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
Watch, we're gonna do this damage list too. So, about that damage list. great. I really think this is mainly a survival thing more than a do as much damage. I could be wrong though. Oh god, tree. I don't know which way to go. I want the barrel.
Where'd you go?
There's barrels in the lake, and I think they give me loot if I grab them. We'll see. Yeah, there's these guys over here on the left. It's kind of hard to grab them. I know I grabbed it earlier, but I picked up a random 1,000 gold. Oh, maybe you have to hit it, and it's not a... And it's not a just running it over type thing. We'll see. Alright, a little bit harder than I let it on to be. Alright, take three. I just enjoyed the fight too much, I didn't want to end. I want the barrel.
Think you can swallow me whole, huh?
I think he has to run it over. I think it falls down more to a luck slash skill thing. There it is. Oh, shit. Okay, and then he does one more, and then he starts charging.
Where'd you go?
Oh, I sniped his tail on that one. Uh-oh. is when he starts getting hard to hit. I'm so surprised I didn't get hit by that. Okay, so I think he's destroying the barrels. And that's what I'm getting the loot from. I'm starting to get corrupted. Enter chapter 4? If so, I will be right back. This sweet. I'll be right back. Got me a little snack, and I filled up my water. We chapter 3, person with the merchant, Daniel's the handgun, bolt thrower, feed Del Lago. Only died 4 times. Chapter 4. I thought we were already on chapter 4.
Sacrificial lamb, you will receive our most sacred body. It begins now. When day breaks, you too will join our covenant to share in my holy blessing forever.
So I'm assuming this is like some form of T-virus, but not like the base strand of his zombies. That's how it was in Village and Biohazard. It was kind of the T-virus, but it was like mutated to be a fungal parasite.
Condor 1 to Roost. Do you read me?
Ada is alive.
You've been radio silent for 3 hours.
I know you don't know who Ada is, but Ada, like, sacrifices herself at some point.
And the church?
But I knew she was alive from the beginning, because I know she's, like, a main character in these games.
Roost out.
Mysterious Hat. Does that have a name on it? No, it's probably from that one guy that got yeeted into the lake. Mother Miranda? I don't think Mother Miranda's a concept yet. I hate this. Okay, that's definitely the main path. I also like how it's not a knife opening. You literally just kick it open. Herb. I can't see it with this flashlight. I'm gonna be completely real with you. Okay. Oh, I don't have my handgun down. Unlucky, am I right? Women that emit light can be very effective. So handguns, I'm assuming. Let us register this. 45 bullets. Dude, this thing is not dying. So many things. There are so many bullets.
Boom for us,
alright, so I'd load two bullets at a time. So increasing its ammo capacity would be nice. This game just got a little bit more difficult. Yours are good. Looks like a cave, Leon.
Some kind of shrine. Same mark from the church.
Okay. We're missing
it's the lake,
obviously. Oh hey, blue medallion. I didn't realize it would tell me where they all are. Investigate the two locations. What were the two locations? It was over there and over there. I'm assuming it wants me to go to this one first. Old Way Shrine Key. Oh, that's the thing I've been missing this entire time. And let him go into the locked door. Alright, what do you want? Golden chicken. Sorry, a what? Now I do have a boat that can go anywhere. And as always, I'm like, other than that beginning part where I didn't know you had to survive, I've been enjoying these games so much. Brass pocket watch. I hear it. I hear it. There it is. Did I get my bolt back? I don't want to risk it. What up, Mac? Before I do that, I want to get all these medallions real quick in the area. I don't know if it just shows it up once you unlock the map, or if I accidentally just ran by them and it showed it or popped up for me. And this one, I keep pressing tab for the map when it's not that. What's that over there? Oh, way shrine. I think I have the key now. Over here. Butterfly land. Okay. So, if I... What am I mixing together? There we go. So if I put gemstones in it, it'll make it more expensive. I'm assuming more than what I would sell the gemstones and all that for it separately. There it is. They really chose a nice blue to offset everything else. Because even against the sky, I could see it really well. I know I can turn my camera what I was eating. These oranges are really good.
Took care of her. I knew I could count on you. I've right. Got something new for you, mate. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life.
It is on sale.
We've been saving that one for the right customer.
So you. Other than that, I really have nothing else to sell.
Oh, Bob, a deal well struck.
What's all right, that? Can be laid with gemstones.
How have we procured these curiosities? You don't.
I could buy a gemstone right here, but I don't think it's worth it.
Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right.
Because I'll get it in three
dazzled,
rounds.
I'll come back anytime.
Other than that, how do I stone pedestal? I don't know what that means. treasure. I've forgot a lot of things. I really have, it looks like. We're gonna backtrack for a little bit. Oh yeah, it's this thing. That's what it was. What else I could really do with that? All the way back here. All the way in the back. So at least there's some sense of, oh, you forgot something here. Go back for it. Hello? Is it not back here and it's up there, actually? Or is that it? Yeah. Sweet. I do really wish it would say what I missed and what I had not. Alright. If we don't ever come back to everything, boo-hoo to me. That really sucks. But if I do another run, then I know to check the map constantly. I will say, this bolt gun I really like. It showed its worth multiple times. Save. That's kind of done a lot.
Break's over, I suppose.
Anything down here that I need? Not that I see. Alright. From here, we're gonna wanna go down. Go to the end of the. Go all the way to the end. Switch down here. Well, it's something. It is indeed something. Gems in that too, I bet. Right. Yeah. Does that have to be specific gems? Certain gemstones. Okay, so this one can only do round, this one can only do rectangular ones. That makes sense. kind of wish I didn't sell all my gemstones. If I knew that they would have a better value later on. Nope. Going back for it. We are going back for it. Here we go. Sweet. There is something in the middle here. Like, doesn't hurt to check it out real quick. What is that? Oh, something. The golden chicken over here? There's the brown chicken egg. Oh! The gold chicken! Anything else? Is it treasure? Can I combine that with anything? I'm assuming it would tell me if I was able to. So I think this is around the point where, like, you're out of the tutorial, you now start getting more free roam options. How do I get on the boat is the question. There it is. Just saw it. Alright, there's only two treasures up here. So there's one gem. Since gems and all that don't take up my inventory, I guess I can just wait. What is that? Okay. Kind of better gun than this one, but I don't think the ammo's gonna be as apparent. Put that on 5. Oh no, I can use handgun ammo for this. Well, I just got this gun, but sadly it's gonna get sold the second I can. I could go back to the merchant and sell it right away, but I've done nothing but explore for a little bit, so we are going to go and do the thing we're supposed to do. We should use all the ammo on this gun beforehand so it doesn't go to waste. Did this one? No. I forgot how useful the map is in RE games. It literally tells you what's nearby and what isn't. Now the fact this uses handgun ammo, ridiculous. So this doesn't have good accuracy, which sucks. But not the biggest hindrance. This gun doesn't feel strong at all. How strong this one is. Or maybe that they just get the enemies get stronger over time. It could be that. Oh, that hurt so damn much. Of course I get comboed like that. Not that far. Don't stop with the mutations. Okay, let us heal real quick before I die. This tunnel sucks. This tunnel absolutely sucks. I'm missing two of my bolts. Alright. What we're gonna do? We're going to remove that. We're going to register you there. Not done. I'm gonna register you there. Register you there. I'm also gonna heal with all our eggs, which I would have liked to sell, but can't win them all. Alright, hopefully my other bolts are over here, because I do not want to craft more. There, all my bolts are over here, which is nice. And I do think the enemies are getting stronger. Dude, how do they snipe me every time? I also think the farther we go, the more likely they are to mutate. But I could be wrong on that statement.
Shit.
That guy took my arrows down. Okay, there. I was like, he took my bolts with him when he fell. This tunnel sucks. Tunnel absolutely sucks. Okay, so the 3 combo code. Another combination yet? No, I don't. Am I gonna find out? Probably. Oh, I see now. So we got like a little Pope hat and a person holding a stick. Yeah, there it is. We have Pope hat, person holding stick. We have 2 giant circles. Big ol' circles. Do we have that too? Don't. Closest thing we have to 2 circles one is open. It's the bigger one. I wasn't joking when I said big circles. So I believe it's that one. That one, and that one. I just gonna find the last one. There it is. Why? Did I tell you to jump off? Did I get the prompt to jump off? I probably unlocked this door. Tilted one. Bye, buddy. Bye, buddy. Oh, you're not dead? Run out of knives though, which sucks. Alright. So we have that guy. That guy. You. Alright, get me out of here. This place sucks. I'll go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Alright, we are back, nerds.
Thank you.
Alright, let me just reload real quick.
One down.
There we go. Always gonna equip baby knife over big boy knife. But I'm glad we're finally done with that torment. Let's go check back up at the merchant. Alright, one of our quests is just to sell an egg, right? Yes, a little gold chicken egg.
Welcome. Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger.
Tell you.
Ruby's all rubbish. It makes no difference. This is what I'm talking about. Fine work.
Now what we can do is increase fire power, increase the reload speed,
starting to get an idea of your
increase ammo.
This kind of work
and then rate
is about finesse.
Why not?
I knew I could count on
oh yeah,
you.
And we can also sell these guys if they're not doing anything.
A deal well struck. Oh, my back is killing me. Years haven't been kind to
I'm gonna want this guy just to increase the accuracy.
Welcome. What can I interest you in? Next time, buy something.
Reload so much nicer. Let's use some of our stuff to craft handgun ammo. I think we're pretty set right now. There are little fishies in the lake. I saw them. I did. Are you kidding that I missed something? I don't want to go back. I really don't. Up here. Barrels. Barrels. How do we get up this way? All right, apparently I left a lot of stuff over here. Please be something I can just sell right away. It looks like it. Because I have too many things I can combine stuff into. Use our last small key. For a gold bar. Okay. What else could we do? Over here, small resources. Something all the way in the back. How do we get back there? There's a house that I just left. is this place? Have I been here before? Oh, this is where I got knocked out. I think. Yeah, this is where I think I helped the guy and then I got knocked out. Alright, a lot of valuables I have on me. And we could run back, farm in the village. Maybe another time. Well, we're gonna loop back around anyway. I don't think we're never coming back. Hello, sir. Oh no, he dodged me. Kitchen knives don't really last long, but they're not supposed to. I feel like you are supposed to just focus on your main knife. Alright. I believe we gotta go over there. Got all these barrels on the way. Saw them again. The fish. Well, I got one at least. My eyes sore right now. Huh. Alright, there's one symbol, the three. Two, or three threes. So it's... Sorry, what? Am I missing something? Okay, there it is. And then it's... Alright. Alright.
Won't open.
Oh, Figman's online. I wonder if he's gonna join the call. Alright, it is that guy. Please, please go to the one I want you to do. And then that one. To be honest, I wasn't entirely sure that was correct. I was guessing on, I think, one of them. Oh, got our last hexagon piece. So we can take care of that puzzle too. Let us inlay gemstone. There. Thought I had more gemstones than this. I might have accidentally sold one. Don't forget about the fish. One more. And on we go. Where am I supposed to go with all this again? Boathouse? Yeah. 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 I'm glad that cave wasn't as bad as the other one. That first cave I was in, my lord, was that horrible. I mean, it doesn't matter which head I put on there. Now I can go to the church.
Condor one to roost. I found the key to the church.
Copy that. Now go get Baby Eagle.
Right. No time to chat. I'm going in. Condor one out.
Church is up here, right? Like, I can get to the church this way? I can. Can I buy keys from this guy? I wonder if I can.
Take a look. Welcome. Where would it? What can I do you for? Thank you.
Why not sell all that?
Well, well. I can certainly do something with this.
And I still want that laser sight for my pistol I have. Oh. Can I even put on that pistol? I can't.
What's that? How have we procured these curiosities? You don't want to know.
Alright. Increase the durability. Dazzled, are you? Increase the power.
Our crafts.
Let's increase the power on this guy, too.
Goddess might want to take care of any leftover errands before going this way. Be ashamed.
I don't know what this does. Where does this take me? What am I doing? Go to the pirates and shoot a high score.
There's only one rule. Shoot the targets as they pop up. Simple enough, am I right? If you do well, I'll make it worth your while, knick-knack. 3, 2, 1, begin!
Damn it.
Reload.
All right. I get out of this first.
Three.
That's it?
Well, well, you did.
All right, let's...
unexpected.
All right.
3, 2, 1, begin! Beautiful!
Please. Reload.
That's it. Three. That's the stuff.
Bonus time. Oh, I missed the sigil. Ah.
Not every day I see a performance like that.
I want to get the sigil at least. I want to get the sigil.
3, 2, 1, begin. You're an artist, mate. That's the stuff. Oh, beautiful. Reload.
All right.
Fire everything you've got. 3. Oh,
reload. Oh, I missed that one.
Oh.
That one I sucked at.
All right.
We're gonna do this one more time. This is fun.
1, begin. 3. That's the stuff.
I missed it again.
Rely too much. 3, 2, 1, begin. Superb shot. You're an artist.
I just want to get to the bonus round. I don't know why I'm like not doing well. Alright, sigil. Reload the last guy.
You've been waiting for it.
All right. Reload. I missed the sigil again. We're gonna get it. We are going to get it. We are going to get it.
That's the stuff. Reload.
line. Load. Reload. Alright. Reload after the second parrot flies by. Reload. Oh. This game's addicting. This game's real addicting. At least I'm getting my aim down, though.
That's it. Oh, beautiful. That's the stuff.
It's a bully bonanza. Fire everything. I have to 100%. I have to 100%.
It's so hard to hit. It's so hard to hit.
Alright, this is honestly my last shot. I got it. S plus. Oh, there's no S plus. Damn. Got everything.
I await your return.
Okay. Okay. Let us, how do we put on charms? I think we might have to do it at a save station. But that was fun. Customized case. Flip left. Alright, so we can have three at a time. It looks like. Save.
The finest ways.
Do I have anything to sell? Comments I craft 15% more handgun. So instead of 10, I will craft. Oh, 15% chance to craft bonus, not 15% extra. Yeah, there it is. I was like, there's still the guy.
Shit.
I could have gotten the long way around, I think. Oh, that's a troll. shotgun would have been nice. Glad I saved. Too bad. I know it's not over, but it wasn't too bad. My wolf friend.
It's that dog.
I don't know if I'm damaging it at all, or if I have to wait.
Present for you.
Have fun. No, not the dog. Okay, he's still fine. He's fine. Ah, your thing's exposed now, buddy. Oh. Glad I helped this dog out. Sir. Sir. That stagger you? It did. Sweet. I needed that. Now this knife, or the shotgun would have been awesome. Oh, he's already staggered again? Oh, that was quick. Ammo. Craft some more. These are my last shots, buddy. To be ready for the stagger because I don't have the ammo for this fight. Or you die right there.
God damn.
Give me all my blood back. I heard.
That was almost a pancake.
Okay. Let's get to
Where's
that.
Where's my dog? Good boy. Good boy.
Thanks, bud.
Inlay that gemstone, so it's right now 9,000, this is 7,000. We inlay it. Now it has a 0.1 times value. Alright, well it looks like we're gonna be using our bolts for a while. I forgot something back there. Oh, hey, there's stuff in these rooms. Look at that. I assumed there wasn't because I was already over here. But, you know, I'm glad I can do it without all this stuff. Now I have a whole bunch of ammo. Any herbs? Sure. We will combine those just to make room. Because there's still treasure. Where? I hear it. Somewhere. There it is. Another ruby. Let's see. If I inlay this one, what is that? Duo bone. Okay, so you can either get a bonus for having different colors or a bonus for having all the same colors. I'm assuming having all the same will give you more than having all different. I'm also assuming in color order is how expensive all these things are. Okay, yeah, 3 gemstones of the same color will give you more than a 3 gemstone differing color. So we will do that. Good boy. I am glad I have a lot of ammo now. Speaking of which, I forgot to go to this hexagon puzzle. But we will do that real quick. I think in my off time, I'm gonna do all those shooting mini games, just to not bore everyone with them. How are we gonna do this? I'm assuming outside first. Do that. That. Okay, this is gonna be a little difficult. There. I'm assuming this guy goes right there. Yeah. In order to get it set up like that, I will have to do that. There we go. Sweet. That wasn't too difficult. In here. Alright. Back up we go. We can stop by the merchant real quick too. Not the biggest issue. He's on the way. the right way, right? I remember it being a giant double door.
Welcome, Wilden. What can I do you
for? You, so you. Everything else.
Thank you.
Alright, what do we tune up?
A well-tuned weapon can make up for a lack of skill, friend.
Could increase our case upgrade.
What you see is what I've got. Will that
might nah, take care I'm of fine. Any leftover what does that stock go to? For the TMP.
Oh, my back is killing me.
Alright. Head on back now. We've pretty much got all the collectibles over here. Actually, we do have all of them, so we don't really gotta worry about all that. There is something right there that we haven't gotten. We can grab it right now. Drop down there. So if we remember, we can go back for it. That's the thing, is if we remember. Not the greatest at doing all that. Church gate. Locked drawer, which we don't have a key for anymore. But there is something else. Oh, that's a scary dog. Oh, it's a big scary dog. Not taking the chances with you. Treasure. Somewhere over here. Where? Maybe it's in the church. Also, I still haven't found the marked graves. Yeah, it's gotta be inside. Cool off. Alright, first time.
Ashley Graham! I'm here to help.
Oh, 5 more bolts. That's kinda cool. More puzzles, or are they just keys? There's a small key. Ah, I see now. What are we matching to? The question. I'm assuming we're matching to the blue. Let's match. match the red and green first. Best we can. Actually, here we go. Aha, it's upside down. I see it, it's upside down. That goes like that. And this one goes like that. There we go. Now we just need the other one. We need the blue one. I haven't seen a snake in a while. Any more ammo that I'm not gonna use. The blue dial. Should be easy. Yeah. After I figured it out.
Ashley, you in there?
All right, treasures to the left. No, not a Ashley. Locked cutscene.
Ashley Graham, are you in here?
Just let me go.
Listen. Easy with that. My name's Leon. I'm hearing the president's orders and... That went well.
Go back, there's treasure.
Dangerous outside. You need to listen to me.
What is that? Over there?
People.
Pursue them. The last lambs are escaping. Deliver unto them.
So it's a hive mind.
Salvation.
And the kiss. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Oh, it's over. Graham. Alright. I said, once we get to chapter 5, we'll end it. That was a good chapter. We got a lot done. It took so long. But we got a lot done. Save that. And we will exit. What bonuses can we get? Character models and all that. Arrow models. All standard stuff for Resident Evil. Dog. I really hope that, like, that saving the dog was an optional thing and I just chose to do it. How better did I not mark that or that one thing? Alright. The plan now. Can we play? Probably shouldn't look at the store on stream. Not always the safest thing to do.